Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
A little fish. Franz Krauss. I-6. He's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin, the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture. Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use the train to slip past. Nice work. Let's clean this up. The crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. down, I'll give him that.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krauss will be coming through any time.
Look for Krauss with your camera.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. No. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Job, that's our man. That's Krauss. On me. Park, Krauss just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krauss ist jetzt Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
I'm in advice.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krauss is ecstatic, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bella. Nick Volkov is walking in. Bella, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krauss's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort!
I'm gonna need more time. Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Schon gut, meine Wohnung wohnt hier auch sehr.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal.
Stasi are everywhere.
Drin sind. Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich müsste.
Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Position. Keep it up, bro.
You? I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book. Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
That's your little profile, Bell. God help us all. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals writing us up. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I've got to pick her up some macros from the brown bar. Closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While she's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Stopping everyone. Be careful. Bella, I saw Krause writing life if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus ist leaving his office. Hi.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
I can't explain how she got to the materials. I brought her to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for me. Perseus has been looking for this one. When you let Perseus know I captured her. We have greater killer as well. Her own colleague let it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. KGP's pockets are deeper.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring out my toys. I will ask again. Who do you work for? I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods. Only a grade can cure a hunchback.
Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll handle here with Woods. Mason and I have been standing by for an extract. Bark will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.